Most of us has grown up being taught the importance of education. But why is education so important? The first thing that strikes right in our mind when we think about education is gaining skill, knowledge, technique, and information. We can even say that education is equality. If everyone were provided with the same opportunities to education, there would be less gaps between the two social classes. And no matter the gender, everyone would have an equal chance at getting highly paid, not only those who are already well off. But that would be just the perfect version of the educational system. Now, facing the ugly truth, reality says otherwise. According to the data from the UNESCO, Institute of Information, about 263 million children, adolescents and youth worldwide, which means one in every five, are out of school. A figure that has barely changed in over the past 5 years.
In Morocco, education is unfortunately the sector that is not the primacy of the government and doesn't give it a great importance, either in terms of human resources or financial aids. Consequently, the Moroccan educational system is flopped in many setbacks. Statistically, primary school dropout rate is 5.7% in rural areas, while in urban areas it is only 1.1%. This shows the huge gap between the two worlds. Furthermore, although rural women represent an important human capital for the country's development, they are still vulnerable to many obstacles. This includes extremely limited access to education and a very high dropout rate. Regardless of these issues, the basic educational system doesn't provide the opportunity for children to be more creative and having an expanded vision on the outside world. To face this situation, our project, 9aryaty2.0, contributes to help children entertain as well as develop their knowledge and self-esteem. 9aryaty2.0 is a non-profit and altruistic project that involves teaching rural children through online classes. This benevolent project calls on mainly indulgent young college students capable of sacrificing a minimum of their time in order to give hope for a better future to these children by creating a specific timetable that would suit both rural students and the volunteers. The volunteers who may could be a college student, a coach, or even a psychologist. For the sake of success of this project, we will mainly be needing a classroom, a laptop and a flat screen, and a good network. Now, to answer the question, how are we going to gather the volunteers? We are planning on, in addition of sharing the idea over social media, organizing stands during the integration week of universities. The volunteers will be contacting the students through Google Meet, following a timetable that will help the children develop their soft skills and hard skills at the same time. From basic school subjects to flourishing activities that helps the creativity and imagination bloom. In order to help bring in this idea to life, we will be needing several partnerships such as l'Académie Régionale de l'Éducation et de la Formation, Centre des Jeunes Dirigeants et INJAZ Al Maghrib. To sum up, there is no stability without solidarity and no solidarity without stability.
Les enfants sont l'avenir. Les éduquer, c'est éduquer une famille, éduquer une nation et même éduquer le monde. Nous voulons les offrir la même chance qu'on a réussi.
I don't think that it's the role of children to fight for education, but other people have the duty to provide all the tools necessary for them to be independent. That's why I think this project is important. Thank you.
We should care about our children as much as we are caring about our own selves, because they are our future.